how all occasions do inform against me and spur my dull revenge. How stand I, then, that have a father killed, a mother stained, excitements of my reason and my blood, and let all sleep? Well, to my shame, I see the imminent death of 20,000 men that for a fantasy and a trick of fame go to their graves like beds. From this time forth, my thoughts be bloody or be nothing worth.